Now, testing of type 3 anion, the only example we have to discuss here is sulfate SO4 2-. This can be tested by some precipitation reaction. Let's look at the reactions of sulfate. Number 1, this gets number 8 in our list. The first reaction is sulfate plus barium chloride. You get a white precipitate of BaSO4. This is insoluble in dilute mineral acids. You get a white precipitate of barium sulfate. Number 2, sulfate plus lead acetate. Here also you get a white precipitate, but this time due to formation of PbSO4. One more reaction. Sulfate is made to react with mercuric nitrate. You get a yellow precipitate, HgSO4 dot HgO. This is a yellow precipitate. So these are some important precipitation reactions of sulfate. Sulfate can give precipitate with barium chloride, lead acetate, even mercuric nitrate. You get a basic mercuric sulfate precipitate which has yellow color.